wow.
I think you're on fire.
Oh.
What is that in your nose?
What? What do my nose?
Got some cum in your nose.
Oh. You know, I forgot. I was trying to clip my nose hairs with a nail clipper before, and I caught it right inside. It really hurt.
Why don't you use a razor, you moron?
I didn't think of that. I'll try that next time. Hey, you know what? You know what you need, Petey? You need to put a notice, an ad, in the Greenpeace Singles newsletter. That's right. And you get one of those down-to-earth, kind of, you know, non-materialistic women that have hairy armpits. I do it all the time.
Really? You get any responses, man?
Well, I got one call.
You did?
Yeah.
What happened?
Nothing. Didn't work out.
Why not?
Well, you ever hear of those, like, militant vegetarian types?
Oh, one of those fucking nutcases.
Yeah, well, she wasn't one of those. No, she was a militant non-vegetarian. That's what she was.
A non-vegetarian? What is that?
Well, that's someone that doesn't eat any vegetables at all. Not even lettuce.
What has she got against eating vegetables?
Well, she says that vegetables are just as much alive as animals, such as cows and pigs, and that some vegetables, such as asparagus or Brussels sprouts or radishes, are actually more sensitive than human beings. That's why, you know, you can make plants grow faster if you play, like, classical music, like Wolfgang, what's his name, Beethoven or Franz Schubert. So I was talking, and she told me this whole thing, and I says, oh, you don't eat vegetables, huh? But you know what? I was just about to put a cucumber in the juicer. I took a phone and put it in the blender. Oh, did that hurt, Mr. Cucumber? Did that hurt? What are you going to do? Get your cousin Vinny Zucchini on me?